lot of opportunities to make money. All we have to do is to think and be innovative and stop copying what other people are doing. It's very important because the only people whose name stand out are those who dream, those who go the extra mile and don't look at the crowd. Don't follow the crowd. It's very important. It's very important that you stand out as women. When I started my career, we didn't have any of these things. I look at you ladies, and I'm like, you guys are blessed. You are so lucky. When I started, I was the only female at SOFT. I don't know how many of you remember SOFT, but SOFT was one of the three software companies in Ghana at the time. And I knew what I wanted, so I wasn't about to let the fact that I was the only female in the whole company, in the whole of the IT department, intimidate me. And that is one thing that you ladies will face. You go to a male-dominated area. You go to a male-dominated office. And you have to figure out how to manage, how to become one of the guys. Because that's the only way you get the respect of the guys. And it's very important that you know how to blend in with them and know where to set the limits. Very, very important. So that they'll give you the necessary respect that you need, that you deserve.